Yes.
Oke. Miss Ayu nih want to choose siapa yang belum pernah pimpin doa ya? Mas Iqbal. Mas Iqbal. Gantian. Kita masih sering ketemu. Mas Iqbal, please lead for your friends to do prayer. Pimpin doa teman-temannya.
Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Waalaikumsalam, Mbak Sakna.
Sikap berdoa. Kita belajar tentang apa ya?
Monster.
Oke, okay, good. Monster. Okay, now we will read a story. Yes, you need to open your storybook. And then open page 21. Oke, sudah dibuka semuanya. Oke, good. Sudah dibuka semua? Have you opened your book? Page 21.
Yes.
Okay, good. Nah, as usual, Miss Ayuni will play the audio and you have to listen and you have to read this story from your book. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, so please turn off your microphone. Okay, Miss Ayuni will check. Mas Raditya, please turn off your microphone. Mas Rafa, okay, good. Mas Habib, turn off your microphone, Mas Habib. Mas Gaus juga. Mas Hafiz, Mas Revan, mikrofonnya aja. aja, Mas Bara, kameranya nggak usah dimatikan, mikrofonnya aja. Oke.
Chapter 7.
Can you hear the voice?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good friends.
Yes.
Look, it's little Jake. He doesn't have any friends.
Go away, Billy.
Duda, Duda, Duda.
What's that? Hello there. What's your name?
Doodle.
Okay, Doodle, come with me. Where's your mom? Do you have a mom?
Mama, Mama.
No, I'm not your mom. My name's Jake.
Jake, Jake, Jake!
Ha ha! Look, boys! Jake has a new pet. What is it?
I don't know.
Okay, who is the monster's name?
Doodle!
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 Okay, so open the next page, pages 22 and 23.
Ew, it's small and green. Look, it has long arms and short legs. Jake has a funny pet. It's ugly. Ouch! My hand hurts.
Come on, Doodle. Let's go.
The next day. What is it? It's pink. It's ugly. It has short arms.
Stop! Take me home! Ouch! My arm hurts!
Stop! He's my friend!
Okay, good. Open the last page. Page 24.
Jake! 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 Friend! 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 Hello, my little friend.
Later.
Goodbye, friends!
Goodbye,
Thank you, Jake! He You're a good friend.
Okay, good. After read this story, you can open your blue, your student book. Sebentar, ketutup layarnya. Sebentar, nah.
Alhamdulillah.
Nah, lesson 3. You can open your student book page 70 and 71. Nah, from the story, let's see the second activity. Kita lihat activity yang kedua. Look at the story and think, what's it about? From the story, cerita tadi, kita tahu kalau ceritanya tentang apa? Okay, good. So you have to in the small box, di centang, di small boxnya. Okay, next activity 3. Listen and read. What does doodle have? Look at this story. It's small and green. It has a long arm, short legs. Okay, so you have to take for the answer short legs and also long arms. The legs is short and the arms is long. Okay, finish.
Finish.
Okay. We are going to the next page. Nah, who is Doodle's mom? Who is Doodle's mom? The first, the second, or the third?
King.
Okay, the pink one. Ini suara Miss Ayuni putus-putus nggak? Can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Suara Miss Ayuni ini nggak putus-putus nggak?
Enggak.
Enggak ya. Okay. Okay. And then next, who are your good friends? Nah, do you have a best friend?
Yes.
Yeah. So you have to write your best friend's name in here. My good friends are blah blah blah. Nah, you have to write your name, your best friend's name.
Saya.
Ya.
Ini pakai bahasa Indonesia atau bahasa Inggris?
In English, please. In English, number 3 is. Kan kalau nomor 3 itu cuma nulis namanya aja. For example, Miss Ayuni have a good friends. Her name is Nabila and Aisha. Jadi ditulis di sini, my good friends are Nabila and Aisha gitu. Okay, finish.
Finish.
Okay. Kenapa? Mas Arya mau tanya? Do you want to ask?
Finish.
Mas Arya mau tanya? Oh, angkat tangan. Okay. Kalau sudah, next go to the lesson 5. Kita agak ngebut ya, karena kita babnya sampai 9. Ada 9 bab, jadi kurang 2. Kita habis ini banyak libur, jadi agak dikebut ya. Okay, lesson 5. Listen and check the correct alien then sing. Nah, in this song you have to write the suitable alien. Jadi kalian cocokkan antara aliennya dengan kata-katanya.
Chapter 7. Lesson 5. Activity 1. I'm an alien.
I have one big eye. I don't have a nose. I have three big ears and little toes. I have long.
Suaranya putus-putus.
Iya, suara putus-putus ya. Okay, because of sinyal. Okay, kalau gitu, let's do it together. Kita kerjakan tapi nggak usah dengerin lagunya ya, karena suaranya putus-putus. Ini
dicentang ta.
Wait, I have one big eye. I don't have a nose. I have three ears and six toes. Which is the monster based on this text? Yang mana monsternya berdasarkan yang ini kata-katanya?
Number two.
Number two. Okay, good. Okay, good. So you have to tick for number two. Dicentang aja. Ini, ya. Yeah. Oh, ini nggak anu, nggak tentu karena lihat yang kedua, paragraf yang kedua. I have long green hair. Ini kan juga nomor dua. Saya punya rambut hijau yang panjang. Ini nomor dua. On my big head. I have a small mouth. Ini juga nomor dua. Jadi ini nggak usah dicentang. It's okay, nggak apa-apa. Yang penting kalian sudah tahu. Kalau coba misalnya ini want to ask you, I have one big eye. What is the meaning of this sentence? I have one big eye.
Saya punya satu mata besar.
Oke, good. The second sentence. What the meaning of the second sentence?
Punya hidung.
The third sentence. I have three big ears.
Saya punya tiga telinga besar.
Tiga telinga yang besar. Okay. The last one, nah ini, and six little toes.
Dan saya punya enam jari kaki.
Okay, good. Semuanya ada di sini ya, semuanya yang nomor dua ya. Padahal ada nomor satu sama nomor tiga juga. Okay. Now read the third exercise. Coba dilihat yang activity yang ketiga. Listen and say the chant. Lisa Yuni will play the audio and you can read from your book.
Chapter 7. Lesson 5. Activity 3. A. The moon has a face. A face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, Miss Ayuni will ask you one by one for the chant. Miss Ayuni mau panggil satu-satu untuk baca yang tadi ya, di activity 3 ya. Okay. If you are ready, please raise your hand, Mas Arya. You are the first. Please turn on your microphone, Mas Arya.
Apa?
Okay, please read.
Blah 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 blah
blah. Blah blah blah. Please repeat the third activity. Activity yang ketiga tadi dibaca, Mas Arya. The moon has a face itu. You prepare your book, Mas Arya. Mas Arya, bukunya sudah disiapin?
I.
Hah?
My book.
Where is your book?
In home.
At home.
And my book is in the house.
Oh, so where are you now?
My house.
Where are you now?
I am.
I am. Lo Mas Arya di mana? Where are you?
Eyang itu.
Oh, in your grandmother's house. Ya udah. So please read from this screen. Dibaca dari screen-nya ini. Mas Arya. Kelihatan Mas Arya? Loh Mas Arya, kameranya dinyalakan, mikrofonnya dimatikan, kebalik. Nah, mikrofonnya dinyalakan. Please turn on your microphone, Mas Arya. Belum, mikrofonnya. Diloncati dulu ta, Mas Arya. Oke, diloncati dulu ya. Mas Arya mikrofonnya dimatikan terus, jadi nggak bisa dengar. Oke, misalnya ini will call Mas Din. Mas Abin.
Oh my God. Ini mimpi.
The moon has a face. A face in the space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, good, Mas Abin. Thank you. You can lower hand and turn off your microphone. Next, Miss Ayuni will call Mas Iqbal.
Pa?
Moon has a face. A face in space. That face.
Okay, good job, Mas Iqbal. Thank you. You can lower hand and turn off your microphone. Next, Miss Ayuni will call Mas Raditya.
The moon has a face in space. The thing in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mas Aditya. Thank you. You can lower hand and turn off your microphone. Next, Mas Bara. Mas Bara.
The moon has a face. A face in space. That face. In space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mas Bara. Thank you. You can turn off your microphone. Mbak Alia.
The moon has a face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Alia. Thank you. Next is Mas Revan.
The moon. The moon has a face.
Face.
In fact,
face.
That
In space is the moon.
Moon. Moon, not moon. Okay, Mas Revan, thank you. Next, Mas Rafka.
The moon.
Okay, good job, Mas Rafka. Thank you. Next is Mbak Sarah.
That moon has a face. A face in space. That face in space in the moon. It's okay. The moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Sarah. Bukan face ya, tapi face. Thank you, Mbak Sarah. You can turn off your microphone and lower hand. Next is Mas Eza.
The moon has a face. A face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mas Eza. Thank you. You can turn off your microphone. Next, Mbak Iza.
The moon has a face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Iza. Thank you. Next, Mbak.
Mau minum.
May I drink? Kalau mau izin sekarang pakai bahasa Inggris ya. Miss, may I drink? Coba Mas Raditya diulangi lagi. Oke, next. Mbak Irina. Mbak Irina yang keras ya. Please turn on your microphone, Mbak Irina. Oke, yang keras. Aduh, Masya Allah kecil sekali suaranya.
The moon has a face in space. That face in space moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Irina. Thank you. Next, Mbak Ajmi.
The moon has a face in space.
Okay, good job, Mbak Ajmi. Next, Mbak Aisha.
The moon has a face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Isa. Thank you. Next is Mbak Kansa.
The moon has a face and fish in space. That fish in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Kansa. Thank you. Next, Mbak Nabila.
The moon has a face.
Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Waalaikumsalam, Mbak Kiva.
That is in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Nabila. Thank you. Next is Mbak Naila. Tunggu sebentar ya.
Halaman berapa?
The moon has a face.
Halaman 27.
A face is space.
Halaman 73.
That face in space is the moon.
Oke, okay, good job Mbak Naila. Thank you. Next is Mbak Sakna.
A moon has a face. A face in space. That face in space is the moon.
Oke, okay, kucap Mas Sakna. Thank you. Next, Mas Kevin.
The moon has a face. A face in space. A face in space. Is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mas Kevin. Thank you. Next is Mbak Zizi.
The moon has a face. A face in space. The face in space is the moon.
Okay, good job, Mbak Zizi. Thank you. Next, Mas Gauss. May I drink? Miss, may I drink? Coba bilang lagi Mas Kevin. Miss, may I drink?
Paketannya bunda deh. Mantap.